Well, yesterday was a bad day, but I was playing pretty bad yesterday. Like 5 or 6 losses were my fault. Today, I'd say we have 1 loss that's my fault, and
minions have spawned.
5, like every game has been getting trolled in some way. No clean game, no quality games. Just filthy.
We have learned as much as we have suffered.
Now's my chance!
This guy flashed. I would have saved my flash like a millisecond later. It would have been good. I would have gotten flash for free.
Never fear change.
As exhaust, I wasn't watching.
My spirit is an unpunchable power. Never fall.
Ah. I mean, that's like bittersweet. Because, yes, we got the kill, but we lost all our sums, and Karthus ate that entire wave. So. Yeah.
I have seen 2 paths, and you are ready to turn.
The other way, so much XP.
We have learned as much as we have said.
There. Or I could TP and save them here.
We must all make our choices. Never cross.
Headed the recall.
Peace. As Ionia changes.
If I ignited as he died, I think it's still a 1-for-1, but Kalista makes it out. Never fear change. Gotta get my zombie ward. The answer lies in you. Focus. This Karthazar's gonna smack.
We have learned as much as we have seen.
This is my power.
Never fought. My spirit is an unquenchable fire. Focus.
Shut down. An ally has been slain.
As I am killed.
Yeah, Kali did some fucking magic in the top lane.
The answer lies within.
Thresh win, bro? My Thresh is good, but I better not. Too worried about not taking First turret gold.
My spirit is an unpunchable fire.
Plus 2 AP per award? Yes. Up to 10. I have to reset. Maybe this will be the start of winner's queue. Copium, Copler 1. I get an assist for that. Odd.
We must all.
This will either be a 15-minute FF. Pose.
As Ionia changes, so much. Focus.
My God, what the fuck is this? So I thought I just saw it just said Irelia. Just like that. Take that fucking FF mode and throw it out the window.
answer lies within.
Your turret has been destroyed.
No. Found what you need. Never falter. Never falter. My spirit is an unquenchable power.
Oh my fucking god, surely not, bro. Surely this isn't happening, bro. Such a lead? Yeah. They got all those kills, all those bounties, a turret top, and Rift Herald objective double bounties, and they still have objective bounties.
Never fear change. Focus.
I had just used my E, so I couldn't RE.
We have learned as much as we have seen.
Rolling.
Peace. The answer lies within.
Whatever. Wait 1 month, Big T. Hope you get off your ass and get a job. Fuck yourself.
So
bars down. The Minimum and Last Whisper? Yeah, I've seen all the items.
I'm sorry.
Never falter.
Perhaps we shouldn't fight on Karthus passive, lads.
Never
I didn't notice they changed Essence Reaver too. That changed earlier? Bro, they really couldn't hold these changes until preseason? They're sacking Dragon Vision for that. Does this guy keep doing that? Like, I'm gonna R in. Is he crazy? Holy fuck, we won a game. To be honest, he probably should have not binded me in the first place. So I'm never going in there, bro. 50. It's a waste of my time.
That's crazy.
That's crazy. Fifth fucking team.